This match is set for one fall. Introducing first. Cock ring or something.
Probably got his big ass dildo on there. I'm gonna ask him if I can look in the cage and see what he says. Eric, what's in the cage?
Oh, I see you in there.
No, I don't. I don't.
You want me to open this up on you?
No, I'm good. I'm.
Enough of that shit. And his opponent.
Moments through. Guys, Eric Rowan's talking to me. I'm scared. He's trying to molest me.
Right. That dong.
That's enough.
Warner Brothers.
You guys look nothing like. How are you, brothers?
I think you have something hanging on you, Bray.
Oh, and Bray.
Bray's trying to pull a shit thing out of his shirt. There we go. Oh, he finally got it. Oh, and a big. Right hand. Left hand. Stop.
Oh my god, DDT.
Almost coming into our fucking table.
He almost came in me? What?
Big
headlock. What's in the box? Or what's in the cage?
I'll show you.
Alright, you should show me how you're gonna get out of that hole. There you go.
He's moving our mat right now.
He's moving my whole fucking table. I stopped a mud hole in that bitch.
Bald bitch.
Hey, Eric, does the carpet match the drapes? Oh, and the claw. The mandible claw.
Is that it?
He's going to kiss him. Oh, never mind.
Oh, I thought he was going to give him a sweet, sensual kiss.
Does the carpet match the drapes, the red beard?
Fuck, I just hit my head on
the top. Oh.
Come flavored Oreos.
Come flavored.
Iron Sheik. I thought you were gone.
Well, that was. These walls are filled with memories. You can hear them.
Oh my god, just driving.
My god. Oh my god, breaking his back, making him humble.
shit. I wish he'd break my back. I'm just gonna stop.
He wants back shots.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Knocking
shit over. Knocking the cage
over. The fucking cage with the sex slave inside of it.
Oh
my god.
Fucking broke our setup over here.
Asshole. What's in the cage?
I don't know.
I don't want to see.
Focus on the match.
Oh my god, you're an Aggie.
Right here. You want the cage?
Don't look inside. It's scarier than my ex-wife. Oh, he's letting out all the shit.
What the fuck?
The sex slaves. Oh my god. Was that a cum rag? Oh my god, Aaron.
It's disgusting. It's like, I don't even know.
It's a cum rag. It's a cum rag. Don't touch it. No, don't touch it.
Why'd you touch that?
Spray's kind of fruity.
Spray's kind of fruity.
Oh.
No more babies.
No more babies. Oh my god.
Reversal.
And he just stands Bray up in a kill.
Is he?
Cover. One, two, and another cover. One, two, and another cover. One, 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 one.
Oh, Eric.
And another. Never mind.
I've never seen Bray or Eric get manhandled like this before, especially Bray.
I wish Bray would manhandle me like that.
The cum rag!
Cum rag! Cum rag! Oh my god, a fucking cum rag!
You swallowed his babies! You got his babies in his mouth now.
Hey, this ain't swimming class! One, two,
two. I might not even be in.
One, two,
two. Oh, that was a two.
One, cum rag! Two.
Does it taste salty and sour?
I don't
feel it. Oh my god! Stuff him with the cum! Oh my god! Oh! Big right hand by Bray. Oh, left hand! And he's got him with his middle leg now. Oh, never mind.
Salty.
Oh, the cum rag going flying across the ring. How's that taste, bitch? Oh!
Why is there a razor blade with...
This probably shouldn't be on the floor.
I know.
And a one, two,
Fuck.
This shit's sharp, bro.
It is. We're just gonna put it up here for the time being. Over here where nobody can touch it and get hurt.
Why don't you like put it like this?
Yeah, maybe I should.
Right behind... No. Yeah. There you go.
Oh,
breaking the kendo stick.
I'm gonna break the kendo stick.
About to break his damn back with that hard wood.
I wish Bray would break my back like that.
With this hard wood?
Yeah. Bray's gonna break the kendo stick.
Oh, Bray's pulling his punches for his
really
brother. Hit him hard. Hit him hard.
Harder. That's what she said.
I'm choking him out.
Oh, Eric, you quit? Oh, no, Eric's good. Eric's good.
This match is insane. Oh,
choke slam.
Oh, shit. He's getting kinky. Oh, choke slam.
Oh, my God. I felt the earth fucking shake.
One more time.
Two more times.
Two never works.
Two never works. You're right. I would know.
Yeah, go for round two. It doesn't work very well.
Yeah, especially for you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
When and where?
After this match.
All right, bet.
Joking.
What is he doing? Not on the couch.
You're not. Oh.
They're really scaring me being above that kendo stick right now.
Oh shit. Oh, it's just happening on the kendo stick.
That's gotta be it.
And a one, two, three. Wait. Was that three?
No,
Oh shit. What's he gonna do?
Oh. I think I heard Bray talking mad shit to him. I don't know.
Probably. Oh my
right
god.
Oh, right on the kendo stick again. Holy shit.
A Apparently, according to backstage, that was two from the instant replay.
That was two? Shit. Oh, shit. Should have been over. I don't know why he
was Bray doing? Oh.
He's going to knock over our speaker.
Oh, shit. What's Bray looking for? Is he looking for what I think he is? Oh, shit. Sister Abigail!
That's number two. That's the second Sister Abigail's match. Or is that the third? That's who, yeah.
Oh, the claw! The mandible claw by, I almost said Seth Rollins for some reason, by the Fiend. I mean, Bray Wyatt. I'm going to kill myself.
Can you get your people straight?
Yeah, oh, he taps! You're our winner! Bray Wyatt!
Oh, he's touching the cum rag!
You're a cum slut! Oh, never mind.
Oh!
You fucker!
He's eating his own baby!
Use the duct tape!